Oh, okay, that's the first level. I was about to say, I thought it was the pirate level. I was like, no! Don't do that. Freeman, this is pretty generous. Hey. Nope, get on the turtle. Oh, that makes him turn around. That's kind of cute. Oh, hey. Having fun with your buddies? No, that's Duff. Well, it has to be over here. He has to be over here, right? Because otherwise, there's no point in this area being here. Oh, hi. Okay. That's actually pretty clever. Cool. Is there another one up here? Nope. Alright. Curbster. Oh, hi. I don't think that's a good... That's a safe hiding spot, just saying. I always have to bonk my head. Alright. challenges do you have for me today? Oh, nice. I'm already digging it. Waste a few seconds, though. Oh, nice. That's actually pretty cool. Okay, that's pretty simple. I mean, it was actually really easy, but hey, dolphin, so fun. Yay! Can all the water levels be like this? Or all the be challenges for the water level? Alright, let's see what the next one is. Deep dive deep. Oh man, when I get the... There's gonna be two more flats on there. There's gonna be like 20 challenges for them at this point. Oh man. Why'd you have to do this game? Oh wow, this is strict. Wow. Okay. Oh man. How in the world? I'm getting them. No, see? I win. I probably... Oh man. I wish you were just a dolphin at the start. You don't have to waste seconds turning into a dolphin there. So it adds up. Man, this is strict. Oh man. Doesn't give you any leeway. Wait, why is it going to lava landing? That's back in level 2. Huh. I guess it just doesn't care where, like, the order. Alright, assume they're just gonna go, ooh, go to, yeah. No! I messed up. No, start again. I didn't mean to do that. Let's not fail this time. This is pretty stupid. It's not hard. Yep, doesn't matter. Alright. There we go. There we go. Woo! Now burn yourself as much as possible. Oh man. Is that it? I guess we'll find out in a second. No? Okay. Kind of a random level to end with. I can't even say it's like balancing the difficulty, because that one wasn't... Like, I failed a few times because of stupid mistakes, but that one wasn't even hard. So, like, the dolphin, the one before that was, like, easily the hardest one we've done. So, balancing the difficulty, I don't think that's the case. Oh, wait, I can't carry you in the water, so... I'm assuming. Oh, I can. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, like... Well, that would have been an interesting way to challenge do this one, but... Yeah, that kind of would have been a pain. Yeah. Have fun in there. Wow, that gives you a lot of time. Nice. Very majestic. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. This is gonna be a bit annoying. Yeah, go through the wall. Oh, I can't even go that way. Oh, I see, I need to throw it. No! Why? I don't think I can do this. Okay. Drop it. Alright. Wasn't that... Okay. It was very short, so that was good. No more? Is that it? Nice. Alright. Okay, now let's make the place bigger. Okay. Now let's see if we can build them. Or, well, not build them, he did that, but... decorate them. Okay, we can get the that one. No. that last one, I mean. Oh, come on. Nope, not that. Let's start one. Okay. That's all we can do for now. Oh, this. I don't think we have any of these. Do we? No, it's not that. We have a tree-like thing. It's not the torch, no. Nope, of course. Wait. Nope. Oh, it's this. Well, I can do that at least. Yeah, we know, we can't do this. I like how when it says, it looks like Kirby's, like, in a knot or something. Alright, now let's end it with just buying some stuff. Alright, we can only buy a few more things, but... Alright. Coolio. Alright. Well, with that, I think that's gonna be it for this session. It's probably been like... Yeah, it's been like 3 hours now, so... Yeah, that was a long, very, very lengthy session, so... With that, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time for Snowland. See you guys then. Peace out. With Kirby doing jump rope again.